I went to Walmart today and got two Switch games and a $10 PlayStation store card. Paw Patrol Mighty Pups and Loon Factory 3 Special, which I found for only $10, and I decided to get it. In fact, I've never bothered with the Loon Factory franchise until now. And this I'm gonna use to purchase Eugene Krabs for Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl 2.